down to the snowmobile trail and go across Bronze then?
Yeah, sure, I don't care.
Right. I don't think there's a way around the back of Bathland to go and get, I don't think we can get around the other way without going through people's yards, so.
Yeah?
No, the pond, the swamp goes all the way right up into the yard.
Right. But, I think it was fine.
Everything worth doing over there, like.
Almost like riding a dirt bike, huh?
Yeah.
But hey, go faster.
Out the back, across the swamp backwards. Ride our back leg on the other side of the swamp backwards. Okay.
And then we could go out the snowmobile trail that way.
Let's just ride over here that you got planned out. I don't have a plan. I was gonna go down around the back of the field and go back into the woods off the edge of the field.
Yeah?
That was my plan.
Yep. But that makes sense, right? Here we go.
Go straight out here along the back. Okay. Behind the field, across the swamp. Do our back move. Then we can come out over on the snowmobile trail.
Do something.
Right.
Alright, wanna go that way or that way?
I don't care, let's go that way.
Alright, this way.
I'm gonna get us lost.
Good man.
Thank you. You wanna go up and around that way?
Buddy, you see something in there, straight through?
I think you can go right through and take a little bit of a right. What's that? Or something?
Yeah. Break? Pretty early.
Pretty early. We only got like four each. That was all that was cold.
The sooner you drink them, the better your fuel does.
Ball seems to do alright.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll have one more, I mean.
Hate to get thirsty.
End of the ride, it's kind of like drinking them in the
Yeah.
That Swede keeps running that thing in the high gear.
Yeah, he gets up to like third and the thing just doesn't have the ass to pull it.
I mean, he's, I hear it.